Hey, it's a few days before closing and you're ready to walk through your new home. What do you look for? Hi, I'm Charlotte Mabry with Keller Williams Realty, and today on our video blog, we're going to talk about what you as a buyer should be looking for at your final walkthrough. Before we get started, if you're thinking of buying or maybe have a home to sell and you're watching this today, there are a couple of buttons down there that you can click on for more information. We'd love to get that to you just as quickly as possible. So you're a buyer, it's a couple of days before closing, and you are ready to do your final walkthrough. What do you need to remember? Well, first of all, don't do it on the day of closing. I recommend you do it the day before closing, so it's almost down to closing, but not on the day of closing, because gosh, stuff can go wrong. We've had homes before where water seeped in or whatever. There's not enough time if you're doing that walkthrough on the day of closing to get everything fixed. So do it a day or so before closing. While you're walking through, I would check out all the outlets in the house. Sometimes good to either bring a hairdryer, a curling iron, or maybe your phone charger with you. Go through, plug in all those outlets and make sure everything's working. It's also a good time to make sure everything got moved out on a house that has been occupied, and be sure to schedule the time of your move in to be sure everything's working together. Now, some free advice. Guess what? It's going to look different. You'll walk through this house and you go, wow, it doesn't look at all like when I bought it. Remember, staging is just that, to make it look beautiful. When those staging materials or the people's original stuff that they own are all out of the property, it's going to look different. Don't be thrown by that. As soon as your things get in there, it'll be beautiful again. But expect it to look different. And you know, this is not the time to ask for more repairs. It is just a final walkthrough to make sure that everything's in good working order and everything is still standing, as it were. It's really not the time to do another full home inspection. You know, when you are buying a home, you need a buyer specialist in place looking out for your best interest. And the Charlotte Mabry team, we've got a team full of wonderful, experienced buyer's agents who can help you. If you'd like more information on the home buying process, just send me an email, charlotte@charlottemabryteam.com. Hey, thanks for watching our video blog today. I hope you have a fantastic day.